7 years have passed since last time I walked through these woods. I remember her watching me from the window as I was leaving Dry Creek. I knew she was sad and angry, and even now, after all this time, I cannot understand why I had to leave. Why alone? I should never leave her behind. She needed me, and I left. And now she is gone. If anything is certain, is that we live in a place where people disappear and most of them remain lost. My name is Amelia Hudson, and I'm here to find my sister. I am so cold. I should light up the fireplace. I better find a way to light up the fireplace. I love this drawing. What is that? I don't understand. Why Father never told me about this? I remember that teddy bear. I never thought she would keep it after all this time. Thank you. Father used to smoke here. I should search for a lighter. Sophie? Sophie? Is that you? Ah, much better.